Hello everybody, welcome back to my fitness journal. This is day 2. My name is Stephanie and I will be describing my workout to you. This currently what I'm doing is called inchworm. So basically this works on your abs and your core. So you are standing straight up and then slowly you're crawling to plank position and back up again. So breathe in, down, exhale, up. Breathe in, down, exhale, crawl up. Remember guys, engage your core while you're performing all the exercises. Now I'm moving on to my next exercise. This is actually just a weighted squat. I'm using a 5kg shoulder bag and then I'm just performing 15 reps of just squats. Guys, I'm so sorry. This is going to be a video of my legs again because I don't know, I'm not a pro cameraman, so I didn't go to adjust my camera. But as you can see, I'm just doing my squats. And then the next exercise, I use this weighted, this 5kg bag, and I just swing it onto my arm. So down, swing it to my arm, down, swing it to my arm. So basically that's just what I was doing. I'm really sorry that you can't see it. The next time when I do this exercise, I will make sure that I record it properly. Moving on to my next set of exercise, I'm just doing 12kg weighted sumo squats and I'm doing 15 reps of this exercise. So remember not to engage your knees. Now, for the next exercise, this is actually a shoulder tap. So you're in a plank position and then engage your core and then just tap on your shoulder, alternating between each hand. And then we're doing 20 reps of this exercise. Alright, let's move on to my favorite exercises, crunches! I love working on my abs. This exercise I call over the knee crunches. I don't know what they are called. I don't really think there is such crunches. I just created it myself because I feel like this is a very effective way to work on my entire abs. And yeah, so this is what I've been doing. We are doing 15 reps of this exercise. By the end of this exercise, you should feel your core and your abs really burning. Trust me, they're going to burn. After completing my crunches, this is an ab exercise that is called earthquake. So basically, you're just going to hold this position as long as you can until you tremble or until you cannot take it anymore, then you let go and relax. The next exercise, I'm sure you guys are very familiar already. This is the dumbbell skull crusher. So we're doing 15 reps of this exercise. And then we're moving to laying chest fly. 15 reps girls, let's do it. Yay! First set of circuit training completed! 30 second break! Drink your water! Ready? Inch worms, 15 reps! Let's go! Next, 5kg weighted squats, 15 reps! Here we go! Oh my god girls, I am so happy that I actually adjusted my camera on the second set. So here it is after my weighted squats. This is what I've been doing. This exercise is called the sandbag arm roll. So I did 15 reps of this. Moving on to weighted sumo squats. 15 reps, girls. Let's go, let's go. Moving on to 20 reps of shoulder tap. Alright, let's stretch a bit before the next exercise. Ready? Over the knee crunches. 15 reps. Up quick. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Come on, Stephanie. You can do this. Hold. Let's see how long you can hold. Oh my god. There I go. Next. Dumbbell skull crusher. 15 reps. Laying chest fly, 15 reps. Set 2 completed. And I'm ending my exercise with a 30 second to 1 minute plank. I will hold this as long as I can until my core hurts like mad, until my abs hurts like mad, until I start shaking, then I'll stop. Alright, so that concludes my day 2 circuit training routine. I'm ending my day with a little stretch as always. And then I'm going to take a break before I go for my shower. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and I'm really happy that you went through the whole entire video. I hope that you can train with me. I hope that my video gives you ideas on how you can start training. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos from me. Bye. You know.